I just love the holidays. And now, to leave this delicious pie here unattended on the windowsill to cool.
Oh, delicious pie, all mine! Hey! What? I didn't do anything! Are you my conscience? Yeah, sure, I'm your conscience! And I think you should definitely take this pie! Wait, this doesn't feel right.
What do you mean?
Well, the pastry's looking so sublime,
so alluring,
and the aroma is just a wind wafting through the air.
Looking so delicious, but still,
oh, no, don't tell. I'm going to leave it on the windowsill.
Away,
just take it, it'll be alright.
Doesn't seem right to
wouldn't
me.
Hurt to just take a bite.
If I disagree,
it would give you such a thrill.
It would be honest
just to take it from the windowsill. It's a mistake I'd be making just to taking what I have found.
Yeah, but look, there's no one around.
And I don't wanna fight, but it don't feel right.
Well, yeah, but
jeepers creepers, it's finders keepers.
Could argue like this all
this
day.
Discussion is getting
should
old.
Probably just walk
can't
away.
Can't you see the pie is getting cold?
Knowledge or persuasion skill.
It's really such a pity.
I'm going to leave it on the windowsill.
You know, for someone so charming and handsome, you're not that much fun.
It's not about fun.
It's about right and wrong.
Well, those are kind of relative terms.
Wait, what?
I mean, wasn't it wrong of them to tempt you?
When you think about it, you're the victim here.
Hey, wait a minute. You're trying to confuse me.
Who, me?
Never.
Just listen.
There's probably no one at home.
I can never show
and
my
you surely deserts so
well,
long.
You're making a compelling
we could
case.
Eat until we had our fill.
I just feel love
if we take it from the windowsill.
But it belongs to somebody
and they
wanted you to have
and
that
I shouldn't
pie.
Take it for
and
myself.
You're basically an honest
would
guy.
Be the gesture of goodwill.
We'd just be foolish
if we leave it on the windowsill.
Take what the baker's been baking while the taking is good.
I know I shouldn't, don't you say that I should?
So don't check your ambition, you're far above suspicion.
That's too far from me, we're talking larceny.
Forget about the golden rule.
I'm sorry, but the answer is no.
I thought that you were cool.
They should have let
I'm
it
gonna
go.
Keep bugging you until
I won't be happy until
you take it from the windowsill.
I'm gonna take it from the windowsill.
I'm gonna take it from the windowsill.
If you won't take it, yes, I will.